And here's what we found. You can see how the gasket sucked in on each side, causing an air leak. It's been leaking for quite some time, and there is some damage done to the piston. I'll confer with customer and see if he wants to run it this way or if he wants to rebuild it. Just another great way to test these saws with that pressure vacuum test.